the reception, voice reception is that, and the voice transmission is
it is now mobile oriented call, and there was a bit.
I am the RCC of mobile. My job is to send the call initiation request, and the mobile identification of the subscriber to the RCC of the base station.
I am the RCC of the base station and my job is to receive the call initiation request along with the mobile identification number and
I am the mobile switching center. I am accepting the request from base station and checking the valid MAN and ESN pair.
I am a forward control channel of base station. I am said forwarding the page to the mobile to move to the mobile from the voice channel.
I am the forward control channel of the mobile and I receive the pages and check the MIN, receive phone MIN and transmit to the receiver.
I am connected with MSC and my function is to connect the mobile with the call party on the PHT.
I am reverse voice channel connected with the mobile and my function is transmitting the voice call.
Sir, the process of call is originated from mobile to the landline.